Alright guys, we are back. We're playing more Pokemon Unbound. Okay, I was just remembering, last time we took on the next gym leader. And we had a bit of a hiccup. But we got it. Come on. Alright. I've been playing a lot of Togemon off screen, so... So we gotta head up here, and then we gotta head down the expressway. Hurricane? No. And then probably we go. Let's check our map. Where are we gonna head? Where are we gonna head out next? What's our next destination? All the way down here? Okay. Alright. Oh, we got something. Hey, Jada. Oh yeah, speaking of... We got ourselves a new party member. Well, two new party members. And here we go. Oh! Simple, huh? Here's Simba. Okay. Oh, I take the hearts for our affection. Okay. Here's the town, here's the city. Let's go. Keep going down. Let's keep going down the heights. Let's just keep going down. We need to go down. Down, 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 and the flames getting higher. The expressway. Oh? Who's this? Another Jedi. Alright. Let's see what the sign says. Tell Town, Falsher City. Okay, so we're going the right way. The right way. It's depending, right? I know. Well, my puns are getting worse and worse and worse. Falsher City. Okay, we're gonna go down. Star Raptor, use aerial ease. Come on, how to get past the Raptorian on Route 9? I don't have time to deal with you shadows. And why should I? If you think a simple surprise attack on me is enough to unload it, you're sorely mistaken. I see the attempts to play hero tiring. Alakazam, get rid of him! God, my body won't do as I'm told. Good work, Anna. Return, Alakazam. Now that that's what you've been taking care of, I gotta get back to Route 9. That Shadow Abin really ticks me off. There has to be some way onto Route 9. Ashley, I hope you didn't, you know, see that. I did. Well, I was just caught off guard. Never mind. Listen, I need you to ask I need you to ask a favor. I know my grandpa asked you to head to my Thundercat Mountain, but before you do, would you mind lending me a hand first? See, the shadows put up some sort of invisible barrier around the route I was trying to fly to. I need some help finding the ticket down or find a way to onto Route 9. Do you think you could spare a moment to do that? Sure. Thanks, Ashley. I really appreciate it. Okay. I'm going to try to find some ways onto Route 9 from Telltale. You should just probably do something similar. Sure. Oh! You need to take the Route 10 to get over to Telltale, so this will help you get over there quickly. Oh, thanks for the pals. Alright, let's go, Staraptor. Let's see what's up here. Oh, there's a gym here. This is our new team members, too. Alright. Mel, the gym leader isn't here right now. It's probably someone hitting his head somewhere. So we gotta go find him onto our character's next objectives. Let's go. Alright. Foster City. And Inverse Battle House? Backwards Battles. Okay. Mission HQ. Get your next job. Yes. Two missions. Okay. Uncle P. I thought he was blocking out. This place actually looks pretty cool at night. I don't know what it looks like during the daytime. I forgot to train while I was up here. So, I'm just looking around here to see where I need to go. Oh, Route 11. Let's check the map. Yeah, we can just go this way to our town. Excuse me. Alright. Ooh, I like the sprite here. Let's see what you can find. Hello, Tad. I've used the long way before, so... No, please don't. Damn it. Probably have switched soon. You have rain dish. Yeah, those are our two members. We have a Luxio and Numel. We have to keep a lookout for water types with Numel. Alright, so let's go to Rotten. Autumn River. This place actually does look pretty. Let's see what's up here. Another low tide. Right. Right. So which do you prefer, CDOT or low tag? Oh. Okay. There we go. Level 32. Is that for surf? Yeah, it's for surf. A football. You know what? Let's see if I can try catch a low tide. Yeah, I've already beat the gym off screen because I have had a little accident last time. Right. Energy bar. No, Simba! Simba! We'll catch a different last time. It's always raining here. Why is it always raining here? Oh, it's your old man snoring. A long way. Alright. Pollen pup. No. I did not mean to let him die. Speaking of, I should probably get Papa Toad. Hey, it's Mr. Cell Phone. If you hear Papa Toad's cry, it sounds like a cell phone. Wait, I'm not Nuzlocking this. Not yet, at least. It's this year. A cell phone. If you listen to Papa Toad's cry, it sounds like a cell phone. Yeah. I'm serious. Damn it, penguin. Right. Ice ball. Yeah, you hear it? Doesn't sound like a cell phone. Who knows? Boing, 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 boing. Auburn Highway. It does sound like a cell phone. Right noon. Seriously? My phone's on vibrate. But yeah, Paw Patrol does sound like a cell phone to me. Please get. Seriously, my name? Finally. Alright. There's a hiker here. There's an artist. Called the river, touchdown. Let me in! I swear, as soon as the berries are disengaged, I'll come for you, grunts. Good luck with that. This berry isn't going down until we complete operation. There's no way you're getting in. Please, Starlock, there has to be another way out of the roof. Maybe there's a secret underground passage in town. Let's go with that one. This place is pretty. Yeah, just like in Diamond and Pearl, the music changes during the nighttime. Right? Let's see if we can find a passage. Right here? Town. Alright. Let's go find an underground passageway. Here it is. The first house I checked is the underground passage. Huh? What do you need? You can find so much cool stuff in random places. Take this grape off on the mini Brazino box, for example. Ew. Right? It'd be good if I had Night Fighter. Right? Now we're at Route 9. Altered Woods. How'd you get past our barrier?
We found a way. I have my ways.
raise up Simba. God, I would love for you to get paralyzed. Oh, stop. There we go. Sahara Grand Order 26. Scorch Sands. What does that do? Let's get rid of magnitude. Let's go for Glados. Ice ball. Bye-bye, Haunter. Nice. Shit. The phone real shocker, kid. I just called against that saying that hey, so now we're all over this roof. Ashley, so you found a hidden passage too, I see. It looks like we have a ton of shadows to fight through just to get to my grandpa's friend. Actually, why don't we team up? Sure. Sure. Right. Let's see if we can find something here. Oh, a shroomish and a rabbit. I've used one before. I wanted to catch that. Sticky word. Scorch Sands. I can use this for grinding. The Dark Force. Oh, this is a good boys. Eagle and Scraggy. Okay. far con season. Never mind. Spark on Scraggy. Simba just grew level 29. Level 32. Sad. Wait. Close combat? Okay. Thanks. We'll see what we'll close it anyway. Hey. Let's see. Spear. I could use a flyer. I'll probably get that later. I wonder. No, I can't. Okay. We'll call it a comeback. Probably we catch something over alone. A shroomish. Let's see if we can. We'll catch that one. Right. All right. Let's catch that shroomish. Three. Worry seed. Right. 1, 2, 3. Click. I got the shroomish. Yes. It's just a usual nickname for like mushroom Pokemon. Now I just need to catch a water type. A Spearow and a Shroomish. Right. Let's get out of here. Okay. seriously? No worries. I'll be healed. There we go. Thank you. How do you even get in? That's for me to know and you to find out. Cortana and Nessie. I like to say, that's for me to know and you to find out. Alright, Simba, let's go. I was making some jewelry off before I started streaming. I'll probably do that on the screen too. I'm just closing the kind of close this thing.
Okay,
there we go. Nice. Okay. Please don't freeze. Well, give me a frostbite. This is gonna hurt.
Never mind. Go to frostbite after.
Level 28, 30, scary face, we'll pass on that. Ow.
Right, Simba's evolving.
Nice. You got a Luxray. Electric terrain. Nah, we're gonna pass on that. No, we're not gonna pass that. Alright. Kuru, question. What level does Nummo evolve into? Are you lost already, kid? You can look it up. Murkrow and Cacnea. Okay. Alright. Nah, it's raining, so... Alright, Simba. I actually did have the Electro on the first playthrough of, on my diamond. Spark. Right. Level 33. So we're close. Raticate. Alola Raticate. And Bulbat. Right. Let's go for GLaDOS. At what level does Sandshrew evolve? Right. Right. Art stance. Great. Ice ball. Right. Ice ball. There you go. See you later, Wubat. Guess not. Sorry about that.
My stepdad got me some dinner.
I'll eat while I'm streaming. Hey, Chelsea. Oh, that's pointless, though. Okay. Yeah, there's a barrier here. I can see that now. Jeez, why do we come out here anyway? It's so wet, it's full of shit. Forest is full of bugs, and there's nothing here. That's what I'm gonna do. We got some dinner here. Chicken and macaroni. Hunter and Pumpkin. Oh, an ice stone. Work. Okay, level 22. For the regular, but I need an ice stone. mysteriously got cursed. Bye. Take down. No, I'm not gonna learn that. Slash. Ooh. Better put the slash in Sand Slash. And my day just gets worse. Okay, just don't mind me. I'm just watching anyone else here. In this miserable damn place, not that you care about someone with the shadow thinks. Thank you. No, thank you. Because I was trying to use that for things. On that auto. Three more levels. Me too. I've raised one. Really? 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 Yeah. Can you click that, please? That's fine. I'll clip it later. Looks like the path to the house is alright, Ashley. Oh, it's this way. I revive, okay. Other woods. What? I raised last line of defense. You may have been able to break into the road, but you won't let the gate break through me. Are you sure about that? Gorgeist and Eradicate. I would raise the Gorgeist, but we have to trade.
I don't know if you can trade. I don't know if you can trade.
Trick or treat.
stuff. Sorry if it also turns into a bit of a mukbang while I'm streaming here. Sorry, but this mac and cheese is really good. Took a punch. Level 32. But you are jealous that I'm having mac and cheese. I really should have taken fate like that. Yeah. This is way good way to put fire, I guess, like. Okay. At least I'm not making any weird noises while I'm eating. You think I'm gonna let you walk out of my here? You stole my prison stone. Unseal the dark course. It couldn't possibly want to do anything except evil. I'm afraid it's always, you're always mistaken, boy. But I'll humor you for a moment. What exactly do you think we have to plan? Based on what you've seen of us, please enlighten me. What else? Capturing the legendary bird Pokemon? Stealing the prison stone? You attempted to plunge Boris into war and darkness. Interesting. But then I ask you, why would we ever do that? Send our own region into chaos? What? Well, rule the world? The dark voice is incredible power, and I knew it. You can only think of simple, immature motives. You think that force we tend to raise is only the destruction, and in fact, our intent is to save. Save something that we unjustly lost, and would sacrifice much to regain. Huh? What are you talking about? I don't get what you're saying at all. I won't waste any more time explaining. That time can be spent making sure you and your friend waiting by the door are dealt with. Yes, we should help you guys. Don't take it personally. Alright, we'll get our strongest team members out.
I wonder what Ivory looks like without that
cliff around her. Incineroar? That's underleveled. Is it? Am I right or am I wrong? Incineroar levels at level 36, right? Right. Hmm.
I think he's not playing soon. Rock slide. Thank you. Careful, wall of the dam. Bat tantrum? Oh, it's stomping tantrum. Let's get rid of rock too. Alright. Mischievous. Raticate. Hello, Raticate. Right. Rock slide. Please don't hit yourself. Good. Good. Level 35. Curses. Scientists, activate backup plan now.
I'm sorry I failed you, ma'am.
How's that? As long as I got my Pokemon, I'm unstoppable. No, we're unstoppable. Now hand over the prison stone.
No matter the numbers, we're not beating you. Assuming they're ready, and we should be functional by now, I hope.
Yes, ma'am. They're not as powerful as the ones with simple synthesizers left. However, they should serve as well as enough as a distraction.
What? Are those things? Don't tell me. That's the old couple? What did you do to them?
They've been optimized into something built for our purpose. And right now, its purpose is to hold you up as we retreat.
Dang it. I don't want them to get away. But we had to help those poor people. Maybe we're not too late. If we can beat them quickly enough, hopefully, they'll go back to the way they were.
Oh, do we have to do this again? Might as well.
Shadow Warriors, attack!
Oh! Okay! This is new! This is new.
Backside.
Yeah. Damn it. Two more levels. Lava plume. Let's get rid of Ember. What was I doing? We did it, they're okay. Oh, thank you, Jackson, meaning to you. Ashley, wasn't it? Any longer than our will would have been overrun entirely. What matters is you're safe now. But dang it, it got away with the prison stone. So they managed to escape with it. Jax, you must give chase. Did they break the stone? And used a bottle inside, the results could have been catastrophic. I know. Do you know where they could have headed, Mr. Hart? If they attempt to release the seal, the city will be heading towards the ruins of Void. Ellie, there, can the bottle be within the obtained? The ruins of Void, he said. Actually, I'm heading back to brief Grandpa on what happened. Well, dear, you should go ahead to Mount Thundercamp. As long as the shadows don't have zapped those, there's still a chance to stop it. Oh yeah, since you need the HM strength to navigate the mountain path, you should probably head back to Falzar City to get the gym badge there. I did go, I saw the gym with a pack of Teletons. Was you for them risky Zapdos? Epitome Town, huh? That's a good name for a town. Let's go head back. I do need to charge my phone soon, otherwise the stream will be over. Right. I wonder what type this chimney would be. Shrimish. Let's use the repel that he gave us. Actually, we use this one. I'm saving up my max repel. Right? In Telltown. Let's go shopping, see what we can buy. Right. Right. Alive. They've been possessed. They're actually still alive. Hello.
Stop right there. I want to paint the this perfect moment.
This perfect moment that you lose.
It's a miracle. They're not dead. They're actually still alive. In the little story that I printed out. Damn it. Why do I keep on dropping things? I think my charger, my battery pack's broken because of me dropping it. Okay, that was funny. If only I had a grass type with me. That did nothing. There we go. Yep, you lost. Yeah, we're camera on you. Young kid dashing through the rain. Oh, okay. I don't think it's such a good idea to paint in the rain. Everything I paint gets washed away. As an artist's point of view, I can relate. I came out here to learn the Pokemon area. A Ditto! Damn it. Piece of chicken got in the phone. Excuse me for a moment.
their stuff. You're paralyzed. And ditto. Let's go for bulldoze. Animation. Breath slide. That's not going to be good enough for you. And yep. Level 35. Level 30. I'm not skipping school. Stay in school, dude. Only uncles actually go to school. Bruh. Okay. Yes, the hiker. You're supposed to be staying at school, dude. And now, we should heal up to go take on the gym. And, let's give GLaDOS a break. We'll bring out Toadette for our team. Move. I don't want to move items. Actually, let's not. I'm going to choose either Sapling or Toadette to choose as my grass type. Use the expressway. Right. Telltown. Epitome Town. Right. Hello? Hey, Boobat. Hello. Question. Breloom or Sawsbug? Sawsbug, but okay. Right. Let's see. Tailtown. Hello. I'm the gym for Bug Buzz, you know. Hey,
killed him.
Whew! Nothing beats getting away from the city life and coming back to Mother Nature. I mean, how else are you gonna get a natural tan like mine, huh? Good looks aren't things you gotta pull an effort to keep up, after all. Beauty is the most important big virtue, am I right?
Not really, no.
Partner, you don't know what you're missing, then. This place is perfect for my routine. Whenever I head back to the gym, the mist from the waterfalls complements my well-toned body. Wanna feel all natural pics right here. Oh, sorry, the name's Mel. I'm the Falls Shore Gym in City Gym Leader. Sorry I wasn't in it when you came knocking, but well, my workout waits for no one. It's a lot of pressure, but the girls back in the gym don't seem to mind. Anyway, I just got done for the day, so if you want a battle, I got time for it. See you soon, partner. Okay, then. Do I have a bike? Do I have a bike? No, I don't have a bike. Alright. Max Repel. You'll see next time I start streaming this. Or we could probably just do so now. Right. Lost Rose City. Okay. Let's see what type you use. Champion Mickey, how goes the battle? Oh, okay. This is new. An inverse battle. Huh. Okay, so I gotta remember. This is reverse. This is new, actually. Have you noticed? The average beauty according to this gym is significantly less than the natural average. Alright, okay. So Earth Isle will be bad, because this is an inverse gym. Right. That gives you another idea for another gym. Hmm.
may have won the battle, but I'm definitely had my lips. That graphic doesn't look right. Sorry, I'm jamming to this. This music's actually pretty good. Almost there. Not really. Squallu. Yeah, this is a gym battle. Right? In first battle. Really? GLaDOS and Earthdial would be bad in here. Astonish. That was my elbow. Oh, that's a really neat idea. Having an inverse battle as a gym. That's a neat idea. Oh, you go underneath. The timing of that. In China. It's normal types, but it's an inverse battle. Qingxin. Skill. Oh, goodness. Good, you're paralyzed. Great. Yes, we can cancel you for battling in 4 hours. Good. Can't speak well. Are you ready? Great. I bought some potions on the way. Go up here. There's a trainer. Don't go chasing waterfalls.
Don't go chasing the waterfalls.
That reminded me of that song. Oh no. Wait. Stop it. Alright, you got bite. Right. Dunsparce. Right. There we go. Ancient power. Right. Okay. Here we go, Dunsparce. Here we go to level 33. Level 35. That's what happens when you get just waterfalls. And we've got Camerupt. Rock Slide. Get rid of Flame Burst. Right. Did you notice? Well, the Lapras has a different position than the rest. This is gonna go down. Sorry, I'm jamming to this. Let's go this way. Let's go up here. Let's go up here. We're here already! Alright. So, we're ready. Howdy there, partner. Good to see you again so soon. I hope my humble abode is your liking and all. If not, I'm sure there's something else that you can keep your eyes on. I mean, it's clear all over this here town and the next. Looking for little old me. I kid. That looking there tells me you're not battling me for fun. Look, I ain't surprised, but that's some none of my beeswax. But as a junior, I can't just up and fork over the badge in your cowpoke. So let's just get this on. Let this handsome fella taste your mettle. Helioptile. No tank. Right? Right? What, bunny? Right? Damn it. Alright, camera up. Let's go. Without going down. Oh, you have a moon moon neck. Hey, lava plume. Seriously? Damn it! Hoping I was wrong. Right? Good. All right. Right, lava plume. Level 34. Level 36. Milk tank. Just heal up. Right.
Wait. There we go. Oops. Right. Please don't flinch.
Boom.
I know I'm gonna run out soon, but... Right? Right? Spot. Right?
Every time I try to attack, I flinch. Case in point!
A potion. Right. Here we go. Right. Yaka. Alright, time to play as good as I can't speak. Spark.
Congrats, partner. But I still think we have been sign up for my style points. I went like that, no problemo. Holy moly, thought the foreigner would trip somewhere, but yeah, sure showed me. Guess the badge is yours after all. One fall badge.
Strength. Okay. Facade.
Yep, we just beat the gym.
Hello. Hey, Shao.
Yeah, we just beat the gym.
Ashley, just want a quick word with you before I head to the hotel. Right before you arrive, I've been hearing some hubbub about the rascal stuck in the town's broken and Ebony from exploring old Thundercat Mountain, but now I was thinking about laying the law down the outlaws, because not only I do good, look good, I do good too, and I do while looking good. Anyway, one of them said, and keeping the martyrs to keep you out. Mention your name and everything. Now I don't really know what kind of hullabaloo you're mixed up in, but I'm gonna help you fix it. So take this and get your hiney to Emily Bastard.
Oh, thanks for fly.
Just like the HR, you gotta get. Just use the.
I don't have a flyer.
So we gotta go to the next town over. And that is next door. Okay. Yeah, we just beat the gym.
Let's heal up first, because we needed that. Okay, who is that guy? For a normal type gym leader, no one's anything but he's always paying attention to his bot, not his Pokemon. What kind of example does he set for young trainers on? Right? So now we're gonna go this way. And that's the psychic over there. The kidney town. There's a Sapphire statue. Okay, that's a good idea. A full heal. This is your final warning, Rasko. Leave it or be me. I refuse to abandon my post. Must prefer ashes and end it, not Thundercat, not at all costs. You'll take hit him with the buzz then. I don't want to hurt you, but I got a deep tissue massage later today. And not only because you're holding me, well, there's gonna be trouble. So why did you hit me first then? Alright, I reckon we got this here, partner. That's me, I gotta go. Whatever these rascals are up to, they don't want to interfere in. Go around for them for me, okay? Alright. I think we'll probably call this for tonight. Anyways, I do thank you all for watching, and I'll gladly stream this later. Alright? Peace out. Oh, wrong thing. Actually, we'll not continue. Huh? I can't let you through. But look, do you seriously not remember? I'm gonna throw you. You all look the same. Inkhead. Right? Fuck. I know you're psychic, but... Right? Iron Head. Let's get rid of the metal claw. You think you've got tougher? I've got tougher. That's fine. Wait. Trevenant. That's cool. Purples.
Great. Really? Boop. Alright, penguin. Let's go. Icy wind. There goes Trevenant. I just not cut off for guard duty. You've really done it now. This is my last chance to get back in the house. That's a new ruin. I'll never forget this. Wait, do I have strength? Hey, Shao! I don't have strength. I think we'll call it here for tonight. Anyways, yeah. Where do I get the TM for HM for strength? We'll get that off screen. Oh, you don't remember? I'll look it up. I'll look it up off screen. Anyways, yeah. We'll be calling it for today. Yeah, anyways, I'll thank you all, guys. That's alright. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and I'll gladly see you in the next one. Bye-bye! We'll go raid someone.